One FGCU basketball player has recently stumbled into internet fame, making quite a name for himself off the court. NBC2's Bailey Smith has his story.
Point of view, you're scrolling on your For You page on TikTok, and you see one from Southwest Florida.
Happened so quickly, all within the past year.
Brandon Dwyer is a junior guard on the FGCU men's basketball team and a social media star. In the summer of 2022, Brandon started making point of view videos showing his friends and family a day in the life of a college athlete.
I think my first video got a couple thousand views. I was like, oh my gosh, a couple thousand views. That's unreal. I couldn't believe it.
The Delaware native posted more and more and switched up his content. He's gone from a couple thousand followers to nearly 1 million between TikTok and Instagram.
So I make pretty much just relatable basketball stuff to people that they watch. Oh yeah, I'm going through this, or oh, I went through this.
Thank you, Smarty.
And it's clearly working.
I'm taking pictures post-game, having people come to the game just because they say they want to meet me.
Some of his most successful videos, the ones where he jokes about riding the bench and not scoring yet as an Eagle. He even sells shirts that say road to 1 point. With supporters though comes haters, but he's learned how to deal with that.
You have no idea the amount of videos from comments, especially mean comments, I've turned into content that ends up doing well. So I think it's just all about your mindset with that.
And with content comes sponsorships. Brandon now has an agent and several NIL deals with big companies like Sunny D and G Fuel, turning his fun hobby into a business.
You said you guys don't think you guys could do it. I think anybody can do it because I came from no social media background. I had no idea what I was doing. I just started doing it and I just learned, you know, as I went.
But if you want to go from zero to hero, like he calls it,
just be yourself, because the odds are somebody else out there is going to enjoy the same stuff you do.
In Estero, Bailey Smith, NBC2.